Good morning to everybody that decided to tune into this video. Y'all know what day it is, man. Actually, probably don't, but I'm about to tell you. It's been a while. The crew is back. And we are fishing the Northeast Florida Wahoo Shootout today. Largest Wahoo tournament in the world.
Yep.
It's been a while since we've been offshore, man. Probably a couple months. Been busy with everything. School, cross, whatever. But we got the big girls out today. Let's see if a zebra wants to come play with us. But got a long run ahead of us. Got the OG crew back. Hopefully it's a good one. Hopefully we put a big ol' hoo in the boat and get rolling in this tournament, man. It's a 3-day tournament spans over 3 months. This is day one. First day we declared yet, so hopefully kick it off strong. So see you out on the boat.
Lost all expression. Said if you're going to play the game, boy, you got to play. Right. You got no when to hold. No when to hold. No when to
walk. First flight, boys. Ready soon, in. Where was that at?
Thank you.
Actually, like, really going.
Yeah, we let that last one dog us too.
Yeah,
we could have.
We figured it out now. We got, I think, three reels on the left. Dallas down there is just moving, I think. Kept making the sandwich. No one on the field. Devin LeBron. This one was. What, how? Three reels did you read out when he had it? So. Yep, way further than that. I got it. I will check that game, man. So, Mr. Devin Carter was over there. He just goes. No puking ever. That's the only Nah, but it's real shit. He better throw up on this reel and then we better get
it. I saw that monkey from last night.
Go through and love that chicken sandwich. Get everywhere, man. She was nasty. Hey, we're about to catch another fish. I think this one's about 500 pounds.
Damn. I want to see the rig.
He said 500 pounds.
Between 318 and 319.
Where is it entering the water?
Is it 318 and a half probably?
Yeah, around give or take a few pounds.
That's right. This is where it happened. He got over here. About touching. I think it's clean. It was just straight yellow gator. It was disgusting. No, he's not expecting it back then.
Alright, wait, we need y'all to answer this question.
Alright. In the comments down below. Ask them. What's better, the green apples or red apples?
He wants their green.
Thank you, Fred. Dallas, question of the day. Question of the day, Dallas. Hey, question of the day. Are red apples better than green apples?
Red apples are better than green apples.
No, what?
Red apples.
Devin? Red apples are superior.
Who thinks green?
Panther's weird ass.
Green apples are sour. If you like green apples, that means you think more heads are better than gummy worms.
Ew.
Yeah.
Second Wahoo in. Got our bait out right now. About to troll over the spot again, see if we can hook up again.
It's almost 12 o'clock already. Two Wahoo in the boat. See if we can get a bigger one. Alright guys, after we all saw that barracuda that we caught, we're heading in now. We're gonna try to make it in time to weigh in our fish today. So we're packing everything up and we'll see you at the dock. Alright, what's up y'all? Finally back on the dock after an 80 mile run, but got the fish in the bag, about to get her ice down.
Where's your up,
Russ? Two solid fish.
Pretty
good day for the day one of the shootout. We're gonna take these up, get them weighed in a little bit, and we'll see y'all there at the weigh-in. All right, we're here. Got the fish in the back of the truck. About to weigh them in.
Here's strike zone.
Let's see what they weigh.
The lighter one first.
They're about the same.
Really?
Yeah, that was definitely the better day, huh?
Chase.
Oh, yeah. 22.
What was it?
37.
37.20. Yeah, that ain't bad. What's your prediction
for this? That one's a 47.
You said 49.
It's 50.1.
No, it's not. Maybe 40.
42. 42.1.
It got smaller.
Oh yeah.
45. 45.4. Yeah. 45.5. 5.6. Take it. We're back at the dock. Just got back from weighing the fish in, and
as you can see, this is the 37-pound beautiful Wahoo that we caught earlier today.
And in here is the 45. So I'm gonna cut these guys into steaks, and then in a little bit we're gonna go inside and cook up some Wahoo sashimi to show y'all, which is probably one of my favorite things to eat like in the entire world.
Right? Sure.
Okay. Yeah. So sword tools, as always. You know how we rock. Best in the nation. Sure, bud. But
nobody's home.
She gonna taste good. So I'm gonna get this one cleaned up, and then I'm gonna show you the big one and clean him up. See you in a little bit.
Check this guy out right here. Arguably the best filet guy in the nation.
That is
just knocked the side off of this wall.
That's
look
how
at
you
that. Look at a chunk of the meat right here. She's a little bit bloody, but we gonna fix that. Right?
Yeah, we didn't bleed these Wahoo because obviously it was a tournament and you want to keep as much weight in there.
Keep the weight in there, yeah.
As you can, so that's why
it's about bloody. What? This one was like 800 inches.
802.
Alright, we're gonna knock the next side off.
Oh, there's the gaff shot right there.
Gaff shot from Della Salad right there.
Della Salad.
He smoked it.
Shout out
Della Salad. And hey, I actually filleted that piece of meat.
Oh,
or
no,
like part of it.
My George.
Hey, I got a part of it, but
sure, bud.
Maybe I'll show you a little bit of filleting on the next fish because that's a big boy. That one's about 804 inches. All right, we'll get back big time.
Yep.
Let's go, Wahoo on deck.
For sure.
Check this out.
Check this out. See. chompers on that guy right there.
Check the... What's your finger, bro?
Focus. Focus. Focus.
Focus, pocus, focus.
She's not... She don't want to focus.
Look at the fucking chompers on this guy. That thing will knock your...
He won't let go of my
knife. He's alive. Let go of the knife.
He likes sword tools.
Alright, what y'all think? Do you think there's a brain back there? Nah, this guy's about as dumb as it gets.
Bacarax. So, you're making a decision behind the pectoral fin right here.
Pectoral?
Yeah, you're sliding
around. Slice up towards the brain, which he doesn't
have. You
want
to get all the meat in there.
The fish is about as dumb as our camera buddy that didn't get to go with us today, because he's too, you know. That's all right, though.
He had other plans, you know.
Yeah, he decided to hang out with his bird instead of the boys on a tournament day. It's unacceptable. So his contract's about to expire. We're not renewing it.
Nope. He's not getting.
We just want to follow the backbone, though. I think you've never seen camera footage like this. I wonder if we're gonna get demonetized. It's all right though.
Don't matter.
We don't get monetized anyways.
Speaking of followers, if you're watching,
come on now, subscribe.
Just fucking hit the button.
It's right down there, bro. You can either punch it. You could, I don't know. Just hit that bitch really hard.
Yeah, and then go follow us on TikTok. Link in description.
Yeah, TikTok. Big TikTok guys. Post very controversial content on there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, contenders the best. Look at that. Look at, like, the wrist work on the kid. It's, like, insane. Those hands have been used. This kid's got some good hand motion on him. All right. We'll check back in after. I think we might check his stomach, low-key.
Yeah, we'll show you that.
We'll show you that. All right.
Look at his stomach right there. It seems to be...
We didn't give him bing bag all
completely
day.
Completely empty.
Nothing in it?
No, not in this one.
At I least. Thought he was when I came
from the boys anyway. Skinny huh? Boy, not hungry.
Empty. But I will show you
he didn't get off
the old-fashioned catch and release.
All he did was sleep on the bing bag all day.
The Wahoo swimming out, going back offshore.
Real one time and then do nothing.
Good job,
we did get every piece of meat off that.
Every piece of meat you could get off him. Big slabs right there.
Can you?
Murder scene.
Need someone spray this?
It was
off.
Unbelievable.
All right, Dad's about to clean the big boy.
This is Uncle John's secret on how to get the maximum amount of meat off of this fish. So grab a metal spoon and just scoop the backbone.
Oh,
look
yeah.
At that.
That's how it's done right there, fellas.
What do you do with that, Uncle John?
Straight up lime. Soy sauce and hot pepper.
Uh-oh.
Raw, sashimi style. Can I eat this?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Straight off. Straight off the fish. Straight off the backbone.
This was literally right before Andrew pressed record. This was on the fish.
Let's see it, Dev. Oh, he's a munch.
Lord have mercy.
Oh, he's a munch.
Oh, it's so good. That don't get better than that. That thing was swimming around this morning.
Yeah, he was. Until Rolonga got out there.
Mmm. That shit's spicy. I need a water. Yo.
Yes, sir. Certified munch.
I'm a munch.
Let's go, boys.
What's up, guys? It is the next day, as you can probably tell. And we are cooking up some of that. Fresh Wahoo, as you can see right here.
Yes, we are.
Yep. So, what a beautiful, piece of meat that is. Mmm, absolutely gorgeous. So, as some of you may know, or may not know, Wahoo is some of the best fish in the world that you could make sashimi with. So that is just eating it raw pretty much. So that's what we're gonna do, is we're gonna slice it thin, just put some of this secret sauce, soy sauce and lime on it, and eat it, no cooking it or anything. So we'll show you that in a little bit. All right, as you can see here, we have our thinly sliced pieces of Wahoo, and then we have our concoction with some lime, secret sauce, and soy sauce, and we're gonna go ahead and give it a taste. So, show you that first bite. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah. Mmm. That shit is fire. Holy shit. Mmm. That's where it's at. It's hot. Damn. There you go. That's a good view of it. Look at it dripping.
Too much devil sauce.
The moisture. Look at that.
Mmm. He likes it moist.
Ew.
Alright, well, with that, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for tuning in to day one of the Northeast Florida Wahoo Shootout. It's a solid start, you know. 45 and a 37, so it's a good start for the first day. Hopefully in the next 2 days that we declare, which y'all will see, so stay tuned for that. Make sure you subscribe to so you don't miss those videos, see how we end up doing in the tournament. Hopefully we get a good one to go with our decent one we caught yesterday. So, you know, like, subscribe, follow us on TikTok, link in the description. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.